call for a DV. She let him in, and then she started talking all crazy about how she, the officers weren't going to leave, and she had a giant pair of scissors, and then started talking about her. She got officer safety costs. No, but this is the first. I've been out here for another DV with her son. I don't know if you were here. Yeah. So this gal, she was the one making all these weird statements about how her and our daughter are going to turn into wolves. And this is on the 5th. She, like, just took a turn, so. I'm like, I'm going to go up there. Because they said she was fine at first, and then they were inside with her. Had this giant pair of scissors, and would put them down, and then...
She's away from the hospital, weren't you?
But she had a burn. Yeah, that was first thing occurred, so...
Lady 21, can I get my number?
That's 1921, your number is 219-319.
Hi, this is Officer in Seattle Police Department.
Got a verified stolen from West Seattle since early this morning. It's a white 2004 Saab, four-door with unknown plates. Trespass call 10907 Aurora Avenue North. It's a fuzzy buddy dog. Daycare.
Can we come in?
Official trespass 10907 Aurora Avenue North.
Yeah, it was. I ran out to the store. It's all locked.
then contact number 2.
Awesome.